Katharine Houghton Hepburn was an American actress of film, stage, and television. Katharine Houghton Hepburn was an American actress of film, stage, and television. Known for her headstrong independence and spirited personality, Hepburn's career as a Hollywood leading lady spanned more than 60 years. She cultivated a screen persona that matched this public image, and regularly played strong-willed, sophisticated women. Her work came in a range of genres, from screwball comedy to literary drama, and she received 4 Academy Awards for Best Actress, a record for any performer. In the 1940s, Hepburn was contracted to Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer, where her career focused on an alliance with Spencer Tracy. The screen partnership spanned 25 years, and produced 9 movies. Hepburn challenged herself in the latter half of her life, as she regularly appeared in Shakespeare stage productions and tackled a range of literary roles. She found a niche playing middle-aged spinsters, such as in The African Queen, 1951, a persona the public embraced. 3 more Oscars came for her work in Guess Who's Coming to Dinner, 1967, The Lion in Winter, 1968, and On Golden Pond, 1981. In the 1970s, she began appearing in television movies, which became the focus of her career in later life. She remained active into old age, making her final screen appearance in 1994 at the age of 87. After a period of inactivity and ill health, Hepburn died in 2003 at 96 years old. In 1999, she was named by the American Film Institute as the top female Hollywood legend.